Good morning, my dear students. Let's complete Unit 8, Lesson 3 and 4 at the Safari Park. Let's introduce some words. Today, we are going to study some words that doesn't include AU sound. For example, mouse, mouth, trout, couch, gown, clown, owl. Okay? Number 1, mouse. What do you mean by mouse? Mouse, it's a small furry animal with a pointed nose and a long tail. Number 2, mouth. Mouth. Mouth, it's a part of your face which you put your food into or which you use for speaking, okay? Trout. Trout. Trout means a common river fish used for food, okay? Couch. Couch. Couch, it's a comfortable sofa which you two or three people sit on it, okay? Gown. Gown. Gown means a long dress that woman wears on a formal occasions. Clown, clown. I can see clown at circus. So clown is someone who wears funny clothes and makes jokes or behaves in a funny way. Okay. Owl. Owl, it's a bird with a large eyes that hunts at night. And we have silly. Silly means not sensible or behaves like a child. For example, you made a lot of silly mistakes. You made a lot of silly mistakes. Turtle, turtle. Turtle, it's a reptile that lives in water and has soft body covered by a hard shell. Okay, let's study some new structure. In the previous unit, we took comparative and let's revise comparative form. We use adjective plus er plus then when we compare between two things or two things or two persons. But today we are going to study superlative. Superlative form, that means a superlative adjective expresses the highest degree of adjective. We use it in comparative between more than one or between a group. For example, study number one, the elephant is the fattest. The turtle is the slowest. The snake is the thinnest. As you see, we put the something I compare, then I put verb to be, am, is, or are. After that, we put the and the adjective and end with est. For example, fat, the form superlative, the fattest. Big, the biggest. Thin, the thinnest. Slow, the slowest. Fast, the fastest. Okay? Let's study some examples. For example, picture number one. Which one is the shortest? The chimpanzee is the shortest. Picture number two. Which one is the tallest? The giraffe is the tallest. Picture number three. Which one is the fattest? The elephant is the fattest. Picture number four. Which one is the slowest? The turtle is the slowest. Number five. Which one is the fastest? The cheetah is the fastest. Number six. Which one is the thinnest? The snake is the thinnest. Let's answer some questions. Number one, circle the old one out and replace it with another word. Number one, giraffe, turtle, scurry, cow. Excellent, scurry, it is the old one. And write elephant or any other animal. Number two, fast, thinnest, fattest, slowest. Excellent, fast, and we put tallest or fastest. Number three, mouth, mouse, owl, trout. Excellent, owl, it's the old one. And write a word that include OU sound, house. Number four, bus, bicycle, car, turtle. Excellent, turtle, it's the old one. And write train, okay, or any other means of a transport. Thanks for your listening.